That's some dead Brits.
Joined.
No one joined.
They got a Jimmy Log Quinn now. Keep that in mind. He's joining off our starboard side, really close to battle.
What is our bullet plus?
Vector, watch it. Watch where you're going. I know, I'm trying to figure out where he's at.
We still outnumber him 2-1.
Well, he was 2 ahead of us anyways.
I'll probably see you tomorrow.
Later, Ed.
We may have to discuss how we're going to bring the fate black down.
Yeah, it's going to take some time, but we will become better than that.
Well, we will now. Trust me. Alright, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Alright. The Niagara is sinking.
Yeah, so is Albatross. Ah, the fools. It's okay. We're still up in numbers by 2. We got vastly superior firepower.
That's only if we can catch up to him.
Yeah, agreed. We have no more chase ships besides the Quinn, and he doesn't seem to be too fast. And T-Cat doesn't seem to be too quick in the Prince either. But again, we're going downwind. Alright, we're coming into close contact.
The Albatross gonna survive, he didn't survive.
We gotta try to save him. Cut him.
Go port. You guys go port.
Yeah, I am. I'm gonna try to cut in one of these guys. I don't think we're gonna save him though. I'm not gonna try to be mass a lot of Quinn. He's super weak. Very weak wood.
I can't even get my guns down.
Shock off on the
Wow, oh, he's gonna stand rake me so hard. Killed 19 his crew, 22 hull.
Nice. I shot the Requin again, he should be sinking. His rudder's gone, his pump's gone, that Requin's out of commission. Walton, this should be gone.
He's going to try to stun wake me again.
Blue Eye, I'm coming up behind you, buddy. I'm going to try to help you.
Yeah, they're gonna go after me now.
Yeah, just try to outmaneuver them, buddy. Power up yourselves. We're right behind you. Try to demass this Tracy Lewis real quick from the front side and see what happens.
I'm going port. Hard port.
Okay, I got 11 mast hits, but I wasn't able to demass them.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, I agree. We'll try again. Just keep going. You're alright.
Okay, I got a bit of Tracy Lotus.
Damn. I'm getting beat up here.
We'll be alright. Cut behind me.
What is this?
Cut behind who?
Try to finish off that log point if you can, real quick. I want him dead. I don't want him repairing and getting out of here.
I can't get a hold. I can't. Where is he at?
To our left.
I see him.
Okay, I got another decent shot on him. It's alright. He's gonna get away, apparently.
Depowering.
Let's chase Alma Negra, Alma Negra.
I hit one mass out of that. I'm repairing.
I got six masts on the very top of his mast and nothing there. These guys got some serious upgrades running.
Elevator is still here.
Victor, depower. levels. Fuck it.
Power up, power up.
Looks like a minute. That was close. 7 mast hits.
The wreck went left. Naga went port. He's towards the wind.
Yeah, we're crossing over now. Let's keep on these retreats over here to our starboard.
Wait, the one of them is dead.
No, the Lover Queen has escaped. Don't let them. We gotta cross over. We gotta. Shit. They're gunning for Albator again. I can't let them get to him.
Fine. 15 sails and no hits.
I should get a D-mass right here on this guy. Nothing. Point blank mass hit, 7 of them.
I got 104 sails, what the fuck?
I'm gonna get stern right now. Shit.
He missed.
He loaded me with leaks. That's fucking rubbish. Trade broadsides. They're not close enough. Put the herd on. They're trained to herd for Teak Teak. Albator's going down.
Only 14 hits on this guy? What the hell? Well, I'm in a bad position.
Another 12 mast hits, man. I don't understand this at all.
You're behind me. I'm trying to come up.
They're trying to pinch me in here.
Fuck.
He was not successful. Good.
Fuck, guys. I'm having some problems. A little bit more hero. Yeah, I can say that I'm dead.
Who's that?
AK.
No, turn hard port, hard port.
Yeah, alright. We lost 2 ships, but they didn't lose any of them.
No, that's just part of the game, that's how it works. Not in real life, that's just part of how this game works.
Now I'm gonna sink, now.
Nah, you didn't turn quick enough. It's alright. Hey, D-Mass is Tracy Lord's guy, we can do it.
I'm on his stern.
He's at 90% sales. Victor, if you can, get your shot in that. And start repairs. You're not sinking yet. You'll be alright.
I just stunned Wakeham, took out 20 of his crew.
Okay, very good. I'm gonna try to get a good start, make off right here on him. Oh, baby. Come on now. Come on.
Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him.
I'm gonna try, I'm gonna try. Oh, fuck yeah, buddy.
Get that ass!
I'm sinking. It was alright. You shouldn't have went side to side with them again, man.
Yeah, I know, but I cannot turn, that's the problem.
God damn it. Tracy's
dead. Ah, they're behind. No, the other. Yeah, the other guy's behind. Yeah, I'm dead. GG, guys.
It's alright. Pandora's free.
For mass. By mass.
Yeah, it's pretty ridiculous. I'm gonna see if I can't demass Vic right here. This should get him. Come on, baby. Nope. Alrighty then. About this guy. Still not. There we go, got him.
Nice.
Let's go. We've got him. Go ahead and keep demasking. I don't want to prepare to get away now.
He's not gonna get away.
It's highly doubtful. Oh no, Conti.
I'm getting ready to stun wake him.
Yeah, very good. We can sink him now. He's gonna try to cut behind me, possibly even forward.
He can try.
Yeah, he can try, that's one thing.
Watch your fire. I'm coming up behind him right now.
Very good.
Not this time.
Right side off. Have him turn around. Same bastard. Nice demask. Good demask.
I didn't demask him.
Somebody did. You demasked him with the stern rig.
Wow.
Yeah, that's a thing. Shoot to the rear and hit all the shit opening up.
55 hull, 156, 30 masts. Fuck, I'm dead.
Ah, fuck you. Shitty stern rig, brother. Shit.
Alright, I don't know where I'm gonna go from here. I'm gonna try to do a broadside. Hey, AK, you got the kill.
Really?
Yeah.
I left the bottle, so... Because I died.
You still get the kill.
Yeah. It's nice. I mean, I don't know who I killed. I don't know what happened. I was shooting, randomly.
Is he still shooting?
Yeah, he's not sunk yet. Got finished.
Oh, no, never mind. It wasn't him getting the kill.
Well, I didn't have any more ships, so...
There, now he's fucked.
We still got the guys to support.
Yeah, nice. Kret's wing, his sail hurt pretty bad. I've hit him a lot. There goes another volley into his cells. Got another four bastards on him. Hey, we need to go help Conti Diego and finish off Makira. Let's see.
He sunk.
Yeah, let's proceed to Conti. Look, Robert Quinn, we gotta help him.
I am gonna repair. Yeah, we sunk Tracy.
So we now have a basic cover.
I have a brick I can give you.
See, it's okay. I mean, I don't have any more money to buy any ship.
No, I can give you a snow.
It's okay. I mean, as soon as this battle finishes, I think I'm gonna get the rank up, and I'm gonna ask my clan to give me a actual ship, maybe a I don't know, like a good ship. I think fourth grade, maybe fourth grade.
In the running now. Ping.
Let me see a bit on the internet how much is. I'm looking a bit the ships. So I can buy 20. It means I can have a surprise, I can have a renami, I can have a frigate.
What's your crew size?
Soon I'm gonna have my crew size at 220, and 220 is, I mean, I can still get a frigate, surprise, renami, fire.
I will never sell ship partial crewed. So if you're gonna go to 120, the highest ship you can get is the Pandora, fully crewed.
No, not 120,
220. Yours is 200. You have 220.
Prepare yourselves. We gotta catch this fucker.
I'm still at 93%.
Roger, prepare if you can.
No, I was repairing my hull. I'm right next to you.
So guys, I get the XP after the battle or what?
Well, we're gonna go back to port, repair, resupply. Hey Corlin, it looks like that we were chatting, talking over here. If this was real life, we would be chatting. He escaped.
What? Why didn't they tag him?
I don't know.
What the